guess that everybody knows that the first talkie that was done with Mr. Al Jolson in a picture called The Jazz Singer. And I'd like to do a song from that film. And I think that was done in 1927 when talkies came in. So we'll do the first movie called Dirty Hands, Dirty Face. Wonderful friends are always hard to find. Some folks have some folks have none. I was alone for years, but fate was kind. And in the end, brought me a friend. Although he's not much higher than my knee, still he's the greatest thing on earth to me. Dirty hands, dirty face, leads the neighbors a chase. But to me, he's an angel of joy, making noise, breaking toys, always fights with the boys. But his eyes are a vision to see. Dirty hands, dirty face, little devil, they say. But to me, he's an angel of joy, not I suppose I could recite a poem about my son, or maybe show you a photograph, or tell you about some of his little ways, but that wouldn't be telling you what he means to me. I've seen a claim that's changed into disapproval and success, melt into failure, and the applause of thousands of hands diminish to the sound of just one shutter hitting one window in a very lonely house in the nighttime. But through all of this, his applause and his acclaim and his love for me hasn't changed. My deeds, right or wrong, remain unquestioned, and my perspective and my strength are soothed by and kept together by one freshly washed hand on my face and the clean, sunny smell of his outrageous pajamas and the most eloquent phrase in the world. Good night, Mama. I love you. So I love him. I love him because he feels and knows that he can fill a space that I feel keeps me away from the world sometimes. I love him because he makes me aware of the fact that I'm truly alive and not just drifting somewhere. I love him. And I need him. But you know something? I love him because he needs me too. And when my work is done, coming home to a setting sun, from the gate he starts to run. Then I kiss my boy. He's my way. He's my reason to stay. 'Cause to me, he's